Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing at the school is safe, but I'm worried. I have a friend who works at one of the animal testing labs, and he told me E99 mutates living flesh. How could they expose the children to something like that?
Our good friend Dr. E99. He's our answer to the growing menace of the United States. You see, America created the atomic bomb, a powerful weapon they've used twice now on large cities. But thanks to a recent discovery, we control something much more powerful. We control the might of E99. E99 is a rare element that can only be found deep underground here on Katorga 12. A base was built on this island to study it. You see, our scientists think that someday they will be able to use E99 to accomplish some pretty amazing things. Like taking barren farmland and making it productive again. Or taking a sick man and making him a super soldier. They even hope to be able to turn back the clock on old citizens and make them young again. The might of E99 means we no longer need to fear America's atomic power. The possibilities for E99 seem endless. Who knows? With its help, we may soon be able to travel through time itself. But whatever its uses, we can sleep soundly, knowing that E99 will protect us from the evils of the West and make the Soviet Union a safe and dominant superpower.
Eating much. My stomach has been hurting a lot lately.
there has been another event. This one much worse than the last. It has exceeded Barisol's threshold. We are securing the facility, and then we will make our way down the hill. We must leave Katorga 12 at once.
You're alive! I figured you'd bust! Help me! Son of a bitch, they're coming through the windows! Light them up! Open fire! I'm gonna open the door! I'll take left, you take right! Ready? One, two, three!
Is it good to see you, Renko? If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move out. What the hell were these things? Never seen anything like them. Did the Russians create them?
They did.
Why?